Slash. A mysterious airborne object has just appeared above the site where the X-World Grand Prix is being held. Apparently, Sonic and his friends have gone to investigate. We'll try and get more details right after this important announcement.
Oh man, looks like we have company.
We gonna rumble?
Targeting. Targeting. Attack.
Knuckles, now's not the time to fight!
Smart thinking. Let's get out of here. Forget the red mutt. Let's go, Storm!
Did she say red mutt? Why you?
Hey, Knuckles, wait for me!
So don't play games with me! I don't want your pity, nor do I need it!
What? Are you crazy? If they don't want it, then let's take it. Treasure is treasure. Come on, let's get out of here!
Okay, let's go!
Thank you.
something interesting.
Too awestruck by the treasure to notice me, eh?
Eggman!
Now hand over the treasure! What's so funny? Hand over the treasure right now!
Okay, catch!
The treasure of Babylon is finally mine! Huh? What is this thing? A piece of cloth? Let's see. This looks interesting. At long last, we've completed our ultimate invention. With this, our lives will be easier without the need to work so hard to keep ourselves flying. Stolen, the 13th leader of the Babylon Rogues. It's amazing. The carpet's rich texture is a sight to behold, and the way it feels is extraordinary. Something such as this could only have been created in Babylon. Undoubtedly, this carpet will be in high demand from all around the world, but what's this? No way! I went to the trouble of holding the World Grand Prix for this? I can't believe I just wasted my time for this piece of junk!
Heart attack!
What's this?
Good eyes. Didn't think you'd spot it for a second, Shorty, but you did.
Hey, what are you talking about?
This isn't just a piece of fabric.
Right, take a look at the material. It's the same stuff we use for our extreme gear.
You don't say. Oh, it's...
Not sure, but maybe it's a prototype gear.
A magic carpet? I thought that those only existed in fiction. That's quite funny, actually. I never imagined that we Babylonians could be descendants of real genies. So, you're leaving this place? Yeah! The back of the carpet has more words of wisdom. It says, this was invented to allow Babylonians to travel all over the world to gather treasure. Some things never change, huh? But enough of this friendly banter, Sonic. You better make sure you're ready when we meet face to face once again. You bet.
Come on, Jet, it's time to split.
Hey, I wanted to say that.
We should split too, right?
Yes.
Treasure.